heads up for drivers in the North Richland Hills area. A portion of Highway 26 is closed due to downed power lines. A city spokesperson says repairs may take several hours. And this is impacting the stretch of Highway 26 between Bedford-Euless Road and Maplewood Avenue, just north of 820.